Hello everyone, welcome to today's video. My name is Bill, and today I'm going to introduce you Smeta's gas refrigerator. This refrigerator has three sources of energy. It can use the 12-volt DC, 110-volt AC, and the propane gas. Okay, first let's start with the propane gas. The device comes with this gas hose and regulator. The first thing you need to do is to connect the hose to the gas tank. As you can see here, you can also use your own gas hose as we are doing here. First, connect this side to the gas tank, and then you connect the other side to the refrigerator. Just make sure that both sides are firmly stable. For switching between different sources of energy, you can use this. Simply switch it from off to gas, and then you push the other switch down and rotate, and then you press this button. If you look at the indicator here, the red line moves from the red area to the green area. Once it's in the green area, you can leave your hand like this, and now your refrigerator is turned on. If you're going to be using this refrigerator indoors, you can also order these additional items for exhaustion. Just simply put this pipe here, and this pipe goes through the wall. After making a hole in the wall, you insert this through the wall and connect it to the pipe. This is the section of the wall. And this one is used as a cover for rainwater, not to go inside the refrigerator. And this is how you can use this refrigerator with three different sources of energy. I'm Bill, and thank you for being with us.